In this video, we will see SAP R3, what is SAP R3, what the structure of the SAP R3, and when the SAP has been launched, the SAP R3, SAP R2 and SAP R1. Next, in 1972, the R1 product has been developed by the SAP. In 1980, the second product R2 has been developed by the SAP. In 1990, the SAP R3 product has been developed. So what the R stands for? What the 3 stands for? So the 3 is nothing but the 3 layers in SAP. The 3 tier architecture of the SAP. What the base is database layer, then middle is the application layer, then top is coming as the presentation layer. The servers is coming in the database layer. The application layer, here is the ABAPR basis is going to be work in the application layer, and the presentation layer is nothing but the using by the presentation of a software by the end users. Okay, so whatever the earlier we have seen in the video, the what the user types, so end user, power user and SAP consultant. So in presentation layer, the end user is going to be work. Okay, so from end user, data has been put and to go to, it will goes to the dispatcher, then it will go to the request queue, then afterwards it will go to the database layer. The same database layer is going to be the reply. Okay, so here is the buffer is coming over here in SAP. So like this, the SAP R3 structures has been started. Next, we will see the SAP system, R3 system is 3-tier architecture. R is stand for the real-time data processing, and 3 start for the 3-tier architecture. In SAP R3, the right now, the SAP R3 has been named, has been removed, and right now the SAP ECC6 or SAP EHP 7 or SAP ERP simply called. Okay, so the structure of the SAP R3, R is real time integration, 3 is 3-tier architecture, the client server is ABAP or server is developed by the ABAPR. The integration of the SAP R3 for different modules like sales and distribution, material management, production planning, QM quality management, PM, plant maintenance, HR, human resource, industrial solution, workflow, project system, AA assistance, CEO controlling and finance accounting. So this all are integrated with this SAP R3 server client. So in this video, we have seen what the R stands for, what the 3 stands for, the SAP R3 structure, how the versions has been come by the R1, R2, R3.